Okay, great. Then, so now we will start with the first section of chapter 7, and it's talking about the chromosomes and phenotypes. We learned before that we have autosomal chromosomes and sex chromosomes. Now, there are some disorders that are inherited by autosomal genes on autosomal chromosomes, and some disorders inherited by the sex-linked genes on the sex chromosomes. So, genes on the autosomal or autosomes called autosomal genes, and genes on the sex chromosomes called sex-linked genes. Alright, so let's first remember that any person who is heterozygous, yani different alleles for a disease, is called carrier, and he does not show disease symptoms. Okay, now first type of disorders is the disorder that caused by dominant alleles, like the Huntington's disease. This is a disease that damages nervous system and usually appears during adulthood or after adulthood. So, as a result, since disease strikes later in life, the person can have children before disease appear, and the allele is passing, okay, on even though disease is fatal. It's passing. Okay, so this is one type of disorders. There is another type that caused by recessive alleles on autosomal chromosomes is called the cystic fibrosis. This one needs two recessive alleles to happen. Okay, and the cystic fibrosis is a disease that affects sweat glands and mucous glands. Now, this is concerning the autosomal genes. Now, on the sex chromosomes, we have genes called sex-linked genes. Okay, there are some orders caused by or inherited by the sex-linked genes. And because the male is having one X and one Y, yani one copy of each X chromosome, okay, he have a more chance to get the sex-linked genes. So sex-linked genes disorders are more common in males. Now, males only have one copy of each chromosome. So he will express all the alleles on each chromosome. There is no secondary copy of another allele to mask effects of another allele. While in the female has two copies of X chromosomes. So, as you see here, if the female has two dominant or one dominant, one recessive, it will not show the disease. She should have two recessive, okay? So, the female could be a carrier in sex-linked disorders, but the male, he couldn't be a carrier at all. No, he expressed all the alleles on each chromosome. Now, there is something called X chromosome inactivation, okay? And this is, that means, there is X chromosome. This happens in female cells. Each cell of the female, okay, has two X chromosomes, right? Now, sometimes there is a randomly turn off of one of these X chromosomes. And this called X chromosome inactivation, which causes sometimes a patchwork of two types of cells. Like here in the cats, you can see different colors. Why? Because there is something happening in the chromosomes, X chromosomes. One of them is turned off randomly. Okay, this is for the second section.